Sponsored by Aim to Game Servers.
Hey everyone, welcome to That Series with Teddy here.
Hi.
Hi Teddy. I see you have yourself a nice fancy shamancy shield there.
Yes, I do.
How do we go about doing this again? Wood and iron?
Yeah, wood and iron.
This is like vanilla heart.
I'm ready.
I don't even know what I tried to make there, but oh, there we go. That's better. And then we're ready for battle, Teddy. I love it. So I want to go ahead and give a brief little shout out to something we did forget last episode.
Oh,
I want to give a massive
I feel bad now.
To Aim to Game. Aim to Game supplying us with this amazing server for us to play on. Be sure to go check them out. Link down in the descriptions.
Yeah.
And that's if especially you need a Minecraft server.
Minecraft?
Yes. Minecraft.
Yes, Minecraft. And in between episodes, I fixed the stone breaking thing.
Thank the Lord.
Hmm.
I say we go down, Teddy.
We may mine too deep.
Mine too deep. Deep to mine. Went down, 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 hoping to find a cave. Don't you just love my singing, Teddy? I knew someone liked my singing. I knew it. Yeah. I should start an acting career. I don't know. Wait, no. Acting isn't singing. Well, I guess it could be.
Yeah, I'm acting when I say I like it.
So. Oh, dude, you are a professional then. You, sir, get a golden globe award. What are those things called? I don't watch the purple things.
The purple
whatever things. Those things are, whatever they call them on TV. I don't know. I don't watch TV. I don't even own one of those silly boxes. Picture boxes. Yeah, those are a little too ahead of my time for me. Butch.
Zoom in a little bit. There we go. There we go.
Uno momento, por favor. I need to send a quick massage to Sibris.
Immersion.
No, I was I'm a telepathic dwarf.
Okay.
That makes sense. It does kind of make sense, right?
Sure.
I gotta say, I really like how we can just stack
ingots.
It's like, wait a minute, why are we out of sticks? We're out of sticks.
Probably because I made 64 torches.
Now this series is gonna go. Oh, Teddy, I'm coming at you! Sorry. I'm back. I have picks. I hear Enderman.
Enderman.
Your bats.
Yep, there's an Enderman.
We're going this way. Hear things.
Oops, nice.
I totally forgot. I could just right click. Somewhere.
What
I
is
found
that?
It, Teddy. I found it. Ah!
Yeah.
How you like us now? Ah! There you are, Mr. Skeleman.
Oh crap, I looked at him.
That's not what you're supposed to do.
I didn't look at him. Never mind.
Oh, there's a Fred nearby. I hear him.
Hello, Skeleton.
Hello. Hello, 1-9 combat. Oh, I see Fred. Hi, Fred. It's nice to meet you. I haven't seen you in forever and a half. I hope you're doing well. Okay. All right, Teddy. Got us a nice little cave here, man.
Yeah. Yep.
Gotta say, this is not that bad.
I think we should try to get that Enderman.
Like, get him good?
I think we should try to get him. I think I turned off the thing where he teleports. You.
I'm getting him good. And he didn't give no god.
Ooh, redstone.
You got red. Oh, is that what that is? Aw, dude, that is so cool. Goodbye, water.
Hmm. Okay.
What is that? Oh, ink sacks. Sweet.
There was a squid in there.
Just random ink sacks flying down here, and that's cool, yeah.
Not like random ink sacks. Make your day.
Definitely not a bad cave. This is like, we could totally move down here, man.
Ooh, coal.
Like even further down than further.
Interesting.
I'm good.
I was worried for a minute you weren't.
There's like molten larva up here.
Molten larva?
Yeah, larva.
Oh, wow, there's lots of coal down here.
You get that. I'm going to continue downwards and below.
Make sure you dig out around the ore deposits because there's usually more hanging out. There goes that pick.
I can't wait till we start seeing like better shields and stuff.
Yeah, I was looking for some shield mods, but I didn't see anything as worth getting.
So there's like lava rock?
Yeah, that's from cave biomes.
I guess you can stand on it with no problem.
Yeah, but if you break it, it turns into lava.
That cold?
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah?
Ore generation is all...
Teddy, save me, I'm on water, I need water, Teddy, I'm thirsty, I don't know why I'm so thirsty, give me some water, Teddy, I'm dying.
I don't have any water. Did you fall in lava? Did you catch fire with lava?
Yeah, I did. Awkward, man.
I thought you were a pro.
I am a Minecraft professional. My shield didn't save me from lava damage, apparently.
Apparently not. Might have to go back up and get some more picks, because this is like the coal deposit
biggest ore
that I've ever seen.
Seen in Merlurf?
I'm almost to a stack.
Well, it looks to me like I pretty much got most of all my stuff back, except I think I lost my shield, man. I think I lost my shield.
Let's check. Make sure we got it all.
That'd be mine. All dibs.
I think I got it. I got it all. 53. 54.
Rose gold?
That's from Minecraft Comes Alive. Oh, there's more. That's to make the rings.
Throw that back in the lava. It wasn't worth dying for.
Oh, is that the kind of gold you found?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's definitely lava down there.
Yeah, there's definitely lava down there.
This looks pretty dark right here. Let's light that up.
Might continue my trek down a little bit there, Mr. Teddy Man.
Mr. Teddy Man.
Breaking immersion. I think what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to continue our staircase down, which is going to run into this cave a little bit.
Where is our staircase down? Lost it.
Here, I'll mark it with torches.
It's right over here, isn't it?
Look for the double torches.
Got it. I'm going to go up and get another pick.
Roger that, my friend.
Probably just going to use stone picks for now.
Yeah, might as well.
Carry an iron pick. I might make some stairs.
Sounds good. Be cool with that. Not looking too bad. So we definitely want to get all the way down. So is diamonds hard to find?
I don't think so.
No? Okay, good. Hoping for the best then. Still got a little ways to go down, all the way down, but I do like that cave we found. I don't know if that's something that you'd like to poke around with or not, but...
Yeah, we could probably use it for something.
Might be ideal for us if we want to do something underground for a little while and get ourselves built up and resources and such. Maybe we could build that bandit town first or something. I don't know. That does sound...
We'll see. We'll probably build them both at the same time.
Same time, yes.
You know, because you know, you get bored on you. I don't think people want to see the same exact building thing every time.
True, true.
Same style. Started
finding some coal down here.
You getting coal?
There's a... Looks like there's going to be a pretty nice little deposit of it just poking up right here on our little stairway downward. Actually thinking about just making a one-by-one down for the moment.
Yeah.
Just to kind of get all the way down and see what we might run into and then just finish it up like a little bit later.
Yeah, that could work.
Do that off camera or something. What is this? Oh, I actually found gold, Daddy.
Cool.
The wheat! I found gold. Lots and lots of gold. We like that gold. It is good. I guess I'm going to have to take shanty lessons or something. So I can learn to sing. Pretty bad at it, Teddy.
You don't say. Really?
Yeah, kind of. Let's hear you sing.
Nope.
Can you sing a little bit for me?
Nope.
Just like,
out of stairs. Oh. I'll just mine this up.
Do-do-do-do-do. Wait, is that... Oh, I found clay!
Yeah, clay should spawn underground.
Well, that is wonderful. I hate finding clay above ground. I'm almost down to the bottom of the world, Teddy. To the core of the earth. I have found some redstone.
Dang, this clay stuff shoots everywhere out of here. There's some like way up the stairs, some coal.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like it flies, man. Go up to the top of a mountain if you're not careful. All right, there we go.
He needs to work on that, dropping on that instead of just throwing it out like thousands of miles an hour.
I was going to say, maybe like an automatic pickup system, maybe?
Maybe.
I'm going to start branching outwards a little bit, doing a little 3x3 tunneling. I love the 3x3s.
All right, I got another stack and a half, I think.
Nice, found some more iron.
Yay, iron. We need it.
So I'm assuming I want to find some diamonds. Why don't you do the same thing on the diamonds, man?
Oh, it does the same thing.
I want to see it. I want to see its beauty. Extravagance. Extravagance. Wait, what's up?
Sorry.
It's all right. You are forgiven.
You're standing on iron.
Oh!
Iron's important.
That's true. We do love our iron. We should be, like, smaller, like dwarves.
Interesting you should say that. There is a mod. It's not... It's out, but it's in alpha. It's called RPG Races, where you can make yourself a dwarf.
Really?
Yeah.
What are the other races?
Right now, dwarf, elf, and orc.
Oh, dude, that is cool. I want to be an elf or
and,
dwarf.
There's another one that goes with it. You can turn yourself into creeper, skeleton, zombie, pig, cow.
Really?
Yeah.
That is just interesting and a half. Do you have any extra stone picks?
Yes.
Can I grab a few off of you, my friend? Or one, there you whatever. Go. Thank you. I'm gonna do a little bit more mining off this way. That is so much better with the stone.
Sure, no more iron.
How much did you wind up getting from all of that?
49.
Plus the 4 that I got from it.
52.
Who needs ore doubling, man?
Exactly.
Like, really?
I'm gonna get some of this redstone, too. What? Did I just mine that? No, okay. I was like, I was using a stone.
Actually, I got 15 iron. I was actually looking at rose gold. Found some more rose gold.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if there's any other uses for it, maybe?
I don't think so. Yeah.
I'm gonna do a little bit of quick...
Get rid of this wood pick.
Quick like, poking around here a little bit. Let's clean that up. There we go. And... Let's see, this comes off here. We want to go right here. I'm going to start poking in these little walls here, Ted. See if we can possibly find some diamonds.
Yeah, I may have to look in the configs and see exactly where it's at, because I have no clue.
We're going to do a little bit of mining just to check.
That was the end of sight.
Then... Nothing arises. At least we got some resources to start building with. Start enjoying ourselves. Maybe tool ourselves up a little bit better. Start building another place to call home. Or even a brand new place. Wait a minute. Ted, isn't there this, trick or something, like a chunk, like we mine out a chunk?
Yeah, if you use bring up the chunk borders. I don't know what yours is set to. Mine's set to
Four?
F9.
Right, so do we dig just, on the inside?
I just depends on how you want to do it.
No. Teddy, bad things.
You got silverfish coming at you?
Yep, we're good. Good. My torch is Teddy.
Huh.
No. Out to old torches.
Alright.
Be doing this in the dock. Probably gonna miss diamonds too. Watch. Watch me miss diamonds. Here, lava.
That's always a good sign.
So, diamonds are actually supposed to spawn
Hello,
within...
Hello, silverfish.
Within a chunk?
We got another silverfish issue here.
Oh, okay. Are you gonna handle it? Are you good?
He disappeared. He's too scared for me. Oh, Jesus.
Holy Jeebus. Thanks, man. Appreciate the light. Obliged. Almost have, like, the outline of this chunk completed and completed. So is there, like, a high chance there's supposed to be a diamond at least spawning within one chunk? Is that the thing?
Yeah, that's usually the thing. I'll have to look at his configs.
Right? But that's a vanilla thing too, right?
Yep, that's vanilla.
Gotcha.
That is totally vanilla.
So we may even have to do a little bit of mining up and or down.
Possibly. Possibly.
El posible. Hey, I got a torch back.
Yay, torches. You broke a pick.
And I'm out of picks. Well, darn it. Let me go back up to the top real quick and order on the quests for the diamond. Something the matter.
Just looking.
Okay. Cool.
We should be low enough. And actually, the best places to find diamond are jungles and swamps.
So what you're telling me is that there's a very good possibility that there's none there.
No. I'm just saying the better possibility is jungles.
Gotcha.
It's 150% chance.
Oh! They say that is a lot better chance then.
Yes. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Jungles or swamps?
Jungles is better. Swamps is actually 50%.
But normal percentage is everywhere else, I assume.
Should be.
Gotcha.
But we'll go find a jungle. And I can change it, you know.
Okay. Heading back down to the mining case. Heading back up to the torches area.
Oh, here. Let me put some.
I was going to say, I was going to make some sticks real quick. Bloop.
Oh, it's nighttime.
Is it now? You just took all my torches. That's fine. Go to bed. Go to bed. It's sleeping time, my friend. Bloop. Goop. Up all the goodies. All right. Let me head back down. I guess I'll just continue the mining or there and or I'm may clear out that tunnel a little bit more.
Shields work wonders against creepers. Just saying.
Oh really?
Yeah, just hold that sucker up and it hurts you a little bit, but not much.
So, what would happen if you took a full blast of a creeper explosion?
I just took one. I was about 4 blocks away, I think, and it did a half heart.
Ball.
I was with my shield up. I was like, ah!
Hoo-ah! Like the warrior you are. Teddy, you are a warrior. You know that?
I am.
Smelling like a rose.
Okay, yeah. It's going to be hard for me to find a jungle.
I would agree with this assumption.
But it may not. I'll just... Let's play it by ear.
That's going to be a rough musical instrument to play with an ear.
Yes. Might not find some other cool stuff while I'm looking, though. So.
Gotcha.
I'll just do it.
So it's like up to Y level 16 for diamonds, if I'm not mistaken.
It's changed. It's between 1 and 25% of the base of the height of the biome you're in.
What is that supposed to mean?
That means if you're in a mountain, that the average height is 100, it's going to be between Y level 1 and 25.
It's so annoying, Teddy.
You'll like it.
Generating terrain.
Yes, I am.
We're supposed to be underground and enjoying life.
I'm finding diamonds.
Yeah, right.
That's what I'm doing. I can't help
it. I'm in the most correct place to find diamonds.
Ow.
I'm digging up. What could possibly go wrong?
Straight up?
Yep, straight up.
The funniest thing that could go wrong is a creeper falling on top of you.
That would not be very funny.
That would be hilarious.
That would hurt my noggin.
I would laugh.
I'm sad now.
Ooh, more cows.
We need to jump into some of these other little building mods. Chisel and bits.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! Oh, good. Gravel.
Definitely chisel and bits.
I've heard good things. I haven't really messed around with it a lot, but I have poked and prodded with it.
Yeah.
Something that I've heard people are not super big on with chisel and bits is the fact that there are literally a ton of bits.
Yeah, but you can use the different tool sizes to get the bits you want. Like, if you want to remove a whole bunch, you use the larger tool size.
Let me ask you this, Teddy. As a professional map mod maker pack thing guy, is that, like, laggy at all?
It doesn't seem so. Because it's not using any special rendering to make them. Like Carpenter's Blocks gets laggy, it's because it's using a special render to make the slopes and stuff.
Well, that makes a lot of sense then.
No, cool. It does not seem laggy. Oh, there I am. Nathan Jungle.
By the time you find jungle, I'm going to be decked out in diamonds, my friend.
Maybe. But at least I would have found a jungle.
Try an old school trick. I'm going to go buy some lava.
You're going to go buy some lava?
Yeah, I'm going to go buy it with some water.
Okay. Cool. Didn't know you could buy it.
Yep. From a village.
From the lava store. You just go, hey man, I need some lava. Yo, I need some lava.
I'm gonna go to the store horses. And buy some lava.
Found some horses.
Horses would be wonderful.
Yep.
Where's your saddles?
Don't have any.
Do you have any blazing saddles?
No. Excuse me while I whip this out.
Good memories. Good memories.
Okay. So, I'm still heading in a direction. I still haven't found a jungle.
Might take you a while to actually find a jungle.
But when I find it, I'll know it. Ooh, I found lava.
I did too.
I found some streams.
Streams are fun. I like the stream.
I haven't even found an ocean. Maybe if I follow these streams, I'll go to the ocean.
Well, Teddy, we may have to call it for today.
Wow, these are some serious streams. It's like three of them flowing together and then they merge into one big one. It's going to turn into the Amazon River.
All right.
It's easy to spot on the map. Nice big purple area.
I think we're about at that time though, Teddy. We're might have to call it for the day. Do a little bit of exploring and some extra time.
Yes. I went to a stupid river. Stupid.
I'll possibly continue doing some more of this between some episodes and see what we can possibly come up with.
Yeah.
Because it seems a little different than normal, than vanilla. So we have some different mechanics we got to get used to, for one.
Yep. For sure.
So, want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let us know what you guys think. If you guys have any helpful tips or comments, you're always welcome to put them in the comment section down below. If you guys rate the video, please be sure to do so. It really helps us out. Give us a little thumbs up. If you guys enjoyed the video and the series thus far, me and Teddy, we're taking a little bit more chill this time. We're
a little bit.
We're not gonna go over extravagant on everything. We're just here to chill.
We're gonna go over extravagant.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like with mod text.
Oh no.
And machine stuff. We're just here more for the chill time together.
Yes.
Thank you guys again for watching. If you guys would, check out Aim to Game. Description below. If you guys need some Minecraft servers, get you one up in just about no time. So thank you guys again for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Until then,